Hey, this is Jay bringing you the weekly Nightfall Strike. I'm going to attempt to solo this alive. We'll see if I can do it against the Shield Brothers. Ethan's not available. We got Epic, though. Specialist. Chaff. Great. Fresh troops. Oh, great. And Airborne, which is a lot better than Grounded. So let's get into it, though. All right. Let's hope third time's a charm for the tank, man. Why do they have a tank on outer space? Now I know why they say that. This guy's driving me nuts. I keep focusing on these guys, the minions and everything, and the tank keeps blasting me. I think I just about got blown up. But I got my super this time. Let's see if we can get the job done. Oh, there's some heavy ammo. That's going to come in handy. Let me punch you in the face right there. Slap you in the face. Who's shooting me? I really miss Big E. Big E, if you watch this, man, I could have really used your help. He actually had a play or kind of like a concert tonight. So we didn't have enough time to actually game, so I'm actually doing this really late at night, and I didn't see anybody else on, so I figured, hey, it'd be kind of fun to try and solo this. What was I thinking? I tell you what, if I get a ghost shell, I am going to rage. I am going to rage like nobody's ever raged before. I did the Nightfall last week, and you guys saw this. Let me grab this green ammo. But I got a ghost shell the first time I did it, and then I did it with some subscribers the second time, and I got another ghost shell. Absolutely was ridiculous. Another one of my friends actually sent me a message and told me that he got 3 ghost shells last week. I tell you what, that is crazy. At least we get Vanguard rep now. Let me know what you guys think about all the changes, a lot of changes to Destiny. 17,000, that's not too bad. I think I was getting 130 or about 130 when I got that special damage. Let's see if we can get it. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about all the changes, 129,000. I know the Titans, boy, a lot of changes with them. They added a buff to their melee. They don't necessarily have that Tyrannosaurus Rex arms melee that's really bad. Whoa! But I guess it's only a 12.5% increase. I don't know what that's going to equate to or what that's going to feel like. But then the Sunbreaker, man, he took a lot of nerfs. So, pretty interesting though. Oh, I hate Scions. Oh, and Yellowbard. I hate Yellowbard Scions the worst. Come on, reload. Shoot. I'm about dead. All right, man, holy moly. Let's get these guys. Oh, I'm not reloaded. That was horrible. Oh no, save me, flame shield. Oh wow, what in the world? All right, let's come back. Let's do it. Oh man, I better shoot this rocket. Wow, all right, dang on. Got a little talking too much there. Need to concentrate a little bit more. Thought there were some more guys up here. Let me use this. Eat balls of light. All right, so this tank is almost dead. If I die right here, I am just turning this off, and it's going to be the end of the video. It's just going to be a fail. You know what? I don't like you. Yeah, that would have been better if I would have sniped him in the face. I wonder if I can just shoot this back here. I'm only getting 5,000. Nope. Oh, there's some Scions. Run. Run. Oh, I don't want to run into those guys. I have one round. Let's use it. Come on, peek out. There we go. All right. So I'm pretty safe. All right. So let me get reloaded here. Oh, 23 rounds. Man, he's so close. I wonder if I can just finish him off. I know I'm not going to do as much damage right there. Where did you guys come from? Leave me alone. Man, you guys are driving me nuts. You guys stay over there. Where's that other Scion? Oh, there he is. Oh, I didn't even see him in all those bodies. All right. Let's get this done. Come on. Come on, Jay. Focus. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. If I die with that much health left. Oh, didn't I tell you guys to leave me alone? That was a fail on a grenade. Oh, it's such a grind. Sorry if I'm whining. Eat that. All right. Is that it? Okay, let me finish you off. Just die. Just die, I tell you. Oh, there's 130. Oh, that didn't do it. Nothing else coming in here. All right. This is it. This is it. All right. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's still alive. Still alive. Did you see how much health he had? Oh. I think I'm just going to try and shoot him over here. He's so close. No. All right. Quit being a wuss, Jay. Get in there. Come on. Show me that. There we go. Ah, there we go. Finally. All right, on to the Shield Brothers. Woohoo! Yay! Oh. All right, attempt number two. Let's see, I didn't even get past Valis getting him down to half health the first attempt. So, can I shoot you yet? Yeah. All right. So, I got a strategy though. It's called the ring around the rosy, shoot you in the face with my sniper rifle strategy. Let's see if that works. Ooh, was that 24,000 or? Let's see, I can't tell while I'm shooting this guy. I wish that guy would just stand still a little bit. All right, spawns in. All right, so here's my strategy. I'm gonna save all of my rockets for spawns, and I'm gonna try to use sniper rifles on the bosses, and of course my regular weapon for both. And I'm about to die. Run, run, run! Get back to the ring around the rosy thing. Oh, there he is! Don't want to do that. All right, so I gotta be careful though because I don't have the ability to just pop cakes and use heavy ammo, and I'm kind of limited. I got 4 rounds left. I'm almost through this spawn, so that's good. So I'll have enough for the next spawn, and then I can pop that heavy ammo back there. Are you kidding me? Oh, hello. That was awesome. That was like a Superman punch coming in at you. But I think if I time it right, I can almost have enough heavy ammo for some of the spawns at least. I'm gonna have to really be careful, especially with the sniper. I only got 5 rounds with the sniper rifle. All right, I'm gonna try jump shotting. Fail. Fail. All right, jump shot with sniper rifle just does not work for me. Let's go back to the ring around the rosy method. And I'm out. All right. Great. Any sniper rifle ammo laying around? Nothing. I see some regular ammo. Doesn't look like it. All right. So I'm going to go with my primary here, try the jump shot technique with this thing. This thing's a little bit easier. I took my paddles off. I've got the new Elite controller for the Xbox One, and I love that controller, but I took the paddles off because my fingers were just a little bit sore from playing Black Ops 3. Just the way you have to kind of hold the controller and use the paddles. So, oh, get out of here. That was not good. So this probably would have been a lot easier with the paddle. What are you doing just standing there? I mean, I'll take it. Eat that grenade. Nice catch. All right. He should be about ready to go. And then I'm going to get spawns. I've got 4 rockets. Just kind of talking to myself. Just because I don't want to do anything dumb here. All right. So reinforcements. There he goes. All right. I want to use my rockets at the biggest concentration of them. All right. There's a nice amount of them. Man, I'm getting shot. Oh, that's not him. I'm going to die. That was a horrible rocket. That was a fail. All right, 1 round left. Yeah, let's use it right there. Let's go grab this other. Oh, good. Got some sniper rifle. Only 7 rounds. That's not the greatest. Somebody shoot me in the back. All right, so let's get rid of you guys. Eat solar ball. Here we go. Man, I do like the area effect grenades. Oh, all right. All right, so Valis, second Bond brother coming in. Got 7 rounds, 6 rockets. That's pretty good for when I get the reinforcements that come in. All right, I'm not exactly sure how to take this guy on solo. Let's see if he eats that grenade. Yeah, oh yeah, keep pumping. There we go, all right. Jeez, oh Pete's, how many of these things does he have? Yeah, it's like a 6 rounds right there. All right. Oh, come on. Just give me a breathing room so I can snipe you in the face. Oh, dang on. The jump shot is not working. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, come on. That was a headshot. I like drag scope that. I don't even know if that's the right term. All right. Eat that. Eat that. Oh, 1 round left. Oh, fail. All right. We got reinforcements. Well, good. Maybe I'll pick up some sniper rifle ammo from these guys. And I want a big concentration of you guys. There we go. There we go. Man, you're shielded. Yeah, I'm going to use it on this guy. Oh, worst rocket ever. That guy had a sliver left. That was dumb. That was dumb, Jay. I could have passed gas and taken that guy out. Oh, man, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Run. Run. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. You don't see me. Give me that flame shield. Thank you. I'm out of here. Oh, all right. All right. So let me clean up these guys. Wow, what the heck just hit me? Probably one of his shots. Okay, screen. Oh, good. Sniper rifle ammo. Thank you. Oh, good amount of it, too. All right, elite. We done? Spawns? Heck yeah, we are. I wonder... Let's see. He doesn't have a shield until we face both of them. I can snipe him back here without him shooting me. Nope. Nope. No, I was going to pop an ammo cake, but I have two left. I probably should have used that opportunity. A heavy ammo cake, but... I want to be careful and use it in the right way, at the right time. Probably won't get another opportunity. I probably should have done that right there. What the heck shot was that? That was horrible. Alright. Oh, quit shooting. Jump shot. Horrible. Fail. Miss. Worst solo Shield Brothers ever. What the heck? I can't miss with a grenade. Oh, that might not be a bad idea. Hit him with the grenade, wait till he jumps away, and then snipe him. That's what I need to do. All right, I'm gonna try that. All right, spawns in. Got two rockets left. That's where I want to use the rockets. That was good. Don't want to use that. Oh yeah, you're a yellow guy. I wasn't gonna use it on him, but I think I will now. All right, so I am out of rockets, and I need to take these guys out. Oh man, and there's a bunch of yellow guys. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Come on. All right, let me run and get my health up. Run, 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 don't jump. Run, run, okay, I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna jump, oh man. Oh, I had no health there. Visibly no health there. I don't know how I survived that. All right, let's see how many adds we have here. Get reloaded, 23 rounds with my sniper. Probably should end up using some of that, but I really want to save it for the boss. Oh, there we go. There's some heavy. That'll help. All right, let me get reloaded. All right, clump up for me, please. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Shoot! Shoot the dang rocket launcher, man. Oh, they're back. All right. All right, here we go. Final stage. Just got my super. Looking pretty good. I have no heavy ammo. There's no way I'm going to be able to call it in and get some. Yeah, I made a mistake there. I should have used a heavy ammo cake when I could have. All right, so do I take on... I got to take on this guy first. Oh, ouch. Oh, and that's when I got to shoot him. That's right. Takes. Oh, man, what the heck just hit me? Run, 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 Jay. Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. Let's see if he'll jump away. Maybe give me a little bit of a break. All right. Let me finish off these guys, maybe. Oh, eat. Eat sun balls. Solar balls. Solar grenades, excuse me. All right. Oh, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Jump shot. Give me the criticals. Oh, he's going to land right under me. Grenade. Snipe. Oh. Snipe! Snipe! Eat that! Eat that! That was not good. Oh, reinforcements. I am in trouble. I have a feeling this is not going to be good. Reinforcements. No heavy. Dealing with these guys. What to do? What to do? Guess I just got to take them out. And that's not doing anything. Pick off the stragglers. Keep running in a circle. Come on. Oh, man, there's a big group of them. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go Zalo Supercell. Did I say that right? A lot better than pronounce it Z-Halo. Man, look at that big group of them. Wish I had a rocket right there. All right. Let's go. Please die. Be nice if this was like hardcore and they took damage from the boss. Oh man, I should not have run this way. That was dumb. Should have kept running the same way. What is this? Counterclockwise? Should have went clockwise. Alright. There's you. Let me get these guys down here. Don't let me get hit. I guess this is what you gotta do. I don't know any spots or good places to get any relief. Just gotta keep moving, I guess. Alright, I need to get this one guy done. I need to get these guys, though, all worked off. And they're, of course, right on him. Let's go. Oh. Alright. That was a waste of a grenade. What? Were there two guys there? Oh, that's so annoying. Alright, let's work on you a little bit with the jump shot. Oh, where did he come from? Daggone it. Thank you, Sunsinger. Alright, so this is gonna make it really interesting. Don't have my safety net. Probably won't get it back too. Let's see. Alright. Two guys left? Yep. Alright, let's start working on them. Oh, where am I? Don't get stuck here. Don't get stuck here. Don't jump on me. Don't jump on me. Alright. Run. Run. Alright. I need to get in a good position so I can snipe this guy right here. Come on. Come on. Oh, I wonder if I would have hit him in the face if he would have staggered. Oh, that's when I need to shoot him. That's right. Daggone it. Oh, man. Oh, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. If I die here, it's over. I'm not doing this again. Oh, let me play Ring Around Rosie here. All right. Reload. This is it. You're going down. You're going down. You're going to die. Yeah, I'm going to die. One of us is going to die. Oh, don't get me stuck in a corner. Man, I really wish I had radar. What? He almost hit me. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Oh, there you are. There you are. Oh, man. I just need to get somewhere safe so I can just shoot him twice. Man. All right. Here we go. Here we go. This is it. This is it. All right. Reinforcements. I am going to use a heavy cake. Come on. Don't kill me. Don't kill me while I'm doing this. Don't kill me. There we go. Oh, you know what? I need to use a 3 of coins, too. Daggone it. Could have used 2. Shoot the dang rocket. I hate when you pull the trigger and it does not come out. All right. I'm in good shape, I think. Lot of heavy. Just need to take down these ads and then focus on him, and then that is it. I'm not gonna get ahead of myself though. All right, reload this. Here we go. There's a group. Yellow guy. Ooh, how many of these guys are yellow? This is not gonna be good. Wow. 2 rockets and a grenade. I don't think I took them out. Oh man. 1 round left. All right, so I may have misspoken a little bit. Oh, man. Come on. Don't die to ads. If I die to ads, I'm going to delete my channel. Okay. Oh, I got my super. Thank you. All right. 1 ad left. Nope. You know what? I should just use... Oh, man. That guy's going to kill me. Come on. Get your shield down. Come on. I need that heavy. Actually, I'm just going to snipe this guy. Horrible, horrible. Horrible. We'll take it, though. Jump shot. Horrible jump shot. All right. Dude, we're on him. I don't think we got any more ads coming in. I think it's just me and him. Oh, man. Let's go. All right. Let me see if there's anything. I am going to try and pop a 3 of coins. Would this be crazy stupid if I do this and die? Right here. I got it. Oh, wouldn't that be awesome if I get something good from this? All right, let's go. I'm shooting outside the shield. Come on. Jump shot your face. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I'm supposed to throw grenades at him to get him to move and then snipe him. That was horrible. All right, so remember that. Don't be stupid like me. No grenade. Let's just run and get some sniper ammo real quick. It's nice that it's giving me plenty of that. Alright. Back to work here. Eat the grenade. Jump away. Jump away anytime. Jump away anytime. You're just taking that. Okay. So maybe that technique. Come on, jump away. Jump away. Jump away. Is that a song? Might as well do some jumping myself. There we go. Come on. Come on, Jay. Oh. Alright. Man. Let's go. Oh, now you jump away. I guess the sniper rifle. Get the sniper rifle out. He's scared of that. Oh, yes. Oh, come on. I'm so close. I am so close. This 40-minute nightfall. Oh, yes. Oh, daggone. Oh, and there's my 500 Vanguard points for doing the nightfall. Good job bringing that back, Bungie. Makes it a little bit worthwhile. Now, if I get a ghost shell, I'm going to rage. Somebody's going to, I don't know. I don't want to say anything. Do not give me a ghost shell from soloing this. If I get a ghost shell, oh, that's just not fair. I'll take strange coins. Give me 20 strange coins. I'll take it. All right, moment of truth. Let me know what you guys think I'm going to get. Let me know what you got in your nightfalls when you did this. I'm still planning on doing a couple with my son. I will be looking for subscribers, so if you want in, just send me a message over Xbox Live. All right, got an exotic. Heart of Praxic Fire, 310. I think I already have one of those. But yeah, send me a message. Hey, I'd like to do the nightfall. And then I just look at the messages and see who's lying because I can't see followers anymore. But all right, already had one, but still not bad. All right, well, let me know what you guys think about this. If you liked it, please thumb it up. If you didn't, thumb it down. Let me know what you didn't like. And as always, take care and God bless.